this will begin to make things right.
General's been after this for a long time.
We got company.
Who gave you permission to remove that helmet?
I'm sorry, Captain.
Pew 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 pew.
It's safer with you than it is with me.
The map to Skywalker.
The Resistance will not be intimidated by you.
It's in a BB unit.
Soon have it.
I leave that to you.
Where do you come from?
Tito! He must want you for parts!
You can stay with me for the night, but after that you're on your own. In the morning, you go. You're welcome.
Listen carefully. If you do exactly as I say, I can get you out of here.
What?
This is a rescue. I'm helping you escape.
Why are you helping me?
Because it's the right thing to do.
You need a pilot.
I need a pilot.
Can you fly a TIE fighter?
I could fly anything.
Good. We're heading to the hangar.
Oh, 2187. When you're done with this rugged, handsome prisoner, we should catch up.
The hangar's through there.
2187! Look at you!
Take that prisoner to the detention unit. Now move along.
How you gonna get me past the guards?
I'll figure it out!
You see that officer go through the door on the left? I guess that's our best chance of finding me some suitable attire.
Tell the squadron sent to Jakku have returned.
I know. The amount of sand those troopers have tread around the barracks is absolutely disgraceful. I thought I was on Tatooine when I went in there.
Despicable behavior. Not a single one has wiped their boots or emptied their armor before coming aboard.
I don't like sand. It's coarse and rough and irritating, and it gets everywhere.
Where do you think you're going?
Over there.
So how are we playing this?
I only planned as far as get to a TIE fighter.
Okay, we can do this. And live. I think. What's your name?
FN2187.
FN, huh? Finn. I'm gonna call you Finn. That all right?
Finn! I like that. Once we disconnect these cables, we're out of here.
First, we're going back to Jakku. I left my droid down there.
No, no, no! We can't go back to Jakku!
That droid's got a map that leads straight to Luke Skywalker.
Skywalker? Get out of here, you two. Pilots only.
Hey, are you the valet guys? I just need to get my TIE fighter back real quick.
Hit the alarm! They're trying to take a ship!
Yeah.
That's not good.
Poe!
Come on. Don't give up hope. He still might show up, whoever it is you're waiting for. I'll take you to Nima, but there's something I need to take care of first.
Mass scans of that old 8080 proved worth it. There is definitely something valuable inside. I just can't get in it yet.
First things first, you're going to help me collect some scrap. Unkar Plot's getting more and more selective about what he'll trade with. Well, it's either that or I don't eat this week. I won't be much use to you then. Maybe if I assembled something, I could get to that scrap. Maybe if I built something, I could reach it. Looks like I might have the tools to build myself some help. Be enough to get a portion or two out of Unkarplut. Let's head to Nima Outpost.
I flew out here to bust into Ankar's storeroom, but looks too heavily guarded. Plus, his goons are pretty loyal, so they ain't gonna listen to me.
Trade, are you? Let's see what you've got.
Chi, buti nima ana.
These five pieces are worth one half portion.
Last week they were a half portion each.
What about the droid?
The droid's not for sale.
I'll pay for him 60 portions.
Come on, BB-8.
Water! Water!
Ugh. Let's get out of here.
Munak, Yena droid, Unkarplut!
So if Unkar can't buy the droid, he's just gonna take him, eh? We'll see about that.
Back off!
What do you think you're doing?
Helping you!
I didn't ask for your help.
Did we get him?
What? What is it?
Ow! Hey, what?
The jacket. This droid says you stole it.
It belonged to Poe Dameron. He was captured.
By the First Order!
I helped him escape.
but our ship crashed!
So you're with the Resistance?
Obviously.
BB-8 says he's on a secret mission. He has to get back to your base.
Apparently he has a map that leads to Luke Skywalker, and everyone's after it.
Luke Skywalker?
Come on! We can't outrun them!
We might! In that quad jumper!
Watch out! Well, so much for outrunning them!
There! Another quad jumper!
But how are we gonna reach it? It's locked away!
I think I have an idea!
You look like you could handle a challenge. If you're out in the desert, head inside that old Star Destroyer. It's where I train. If you can reach the end of my stunt run, you can take the prize that's there.
Confuses their tracking.
Stay low. Got it.
Yeah, got him!
I'm getting pretty good at this.
I believe there's a map to Luke Skywalker inside BB-8.
Yeah, the Resistance. I mean, we really need that map.
Then we best get away from the First Order. Good job! Sorry, we're too high.
Star Destroyer, aren't we?
It's fine! I scavenge them all the time!
We aren't gonna blow a hole in that engine with these cannons. We need something more heavy duty, like a proton torpedo or something. Wait a minute. These TIEs might be carrying the proton torpedoes we need.
Another direct hit!
First Order TIE pilots are some of the best I've seen. We gotta watch out.
BB-8, you hanging in there?
This is a chance! They're right in front of us! Around us.
I'm just guessing.
So you have no idea if you're heading to a dead end?
Nope. But we're still alive, aren't we? I've got a plan. We're getting out of here. You're okay. He's with the Resistance. Help me with this! Quick!
Between us, I'm not with the Resistance, okay? I'm just trying to get away from the First Order. But you tell us where the base is, I'll get you there first. Deal?
So where's your base?
Go on, BB-8, tell her.
The Ilenium system?
Yeah, that's the one. Get us there as fast as you can.
Ilenium system. Everyone strap in. What do we do? There must be something.
Where'd you get this ship? Don't tell me a Wrath Star's gotten loose.
Oh, great. It's the Guavian security soldiers. Get below and stay there until I say so.
Han Solo, we want our money back now.
You think hunting Rathtars is cheap?
Kanja Club wants their investment back too. That BB unit, the First Order is looking for one just like it. And two fugitives.
If we close the blast doors in that corridor, we can trap both gangs.
I got a bad feeling about this.
It was a mistake!
Huge!
Another Rathtar?
Three Rathtars, four Rathtars. What's the difference?
Freeze, Solo. That droid is coming with us.
Great timing.
Let's go.
Now meet us there. We need to find a way back to the Falcon that preferably doesn't involve getting there. The doors are in auto lockdown till we get rid of this Rathtar. Pretty sure I left an anti-Rathtar something or other in one of those crates.
Now we're getting somewhere.
Let's send it up on that conveyor. Back.
Sending something up to you. Use it to move that Rathtar.
Here goes nothing. Headed to the Falcon. Find a way to meet us there.
But we don't know where we are.
That's the spirit.
Thank you.
guys bring the whole gang with them? Get her money back. Hey kids, you still alive?
Yeah, down here.
We need to clear those force fields.
Come on. Maul?
We're close. The Falcon is just through there.
Need that crane work.
It looks like it can only be powered up by a droid.
Look! BB-8 should be able to power up that crane.
I bet the girl could reach that lever. Where is she?
Huh?
Watch that thrust. We're going out of here at light speed.
Hang on back there!
Inform the First Order that Han Solo has the droid they want, and it's aboard the Millennium Falcon.
If Skywalker returns, the new Jedi will rise.
By the grace of your training, I will not be seduced.
The weapon, it is ready. We shall destroy the government that supports the Resistance, the Republic.
Go, oversee preparation.
Fugitives, huh?
This droid has to get to the Resistance base as soon as possible.
He's carrying a map to Luke Skywalker.
You want my help? You're getting it. Gonna see an old friend. She'll get your droid.